determinate structures requires only static equilibrium equations for its analysis, so option C.